Working on this 1974 TS185. Just fabricated a sprocket cover here. Didn't come out too bad. First attempt at a little thin aluminum metal fabrication. But the other thing I'm doing over here is replacing the brakes. And could it really be this simple that you pry these apart and when you pull this lever in the back, it spins the post, which makes the brake shoes expand. All you do is pull these two apart and they slide over that post. Wow, okay, maybe that's it. We'll give it a try. Good luck.